I think, you know what, it's so hard to bet against Cork. They've the experience, I know they're short a few players and all that kind of thing. You know, to me, every time you go into a tight game, it's either Mayo or Cork, and this time it's going to be Cork, you know.
Yeah, it is a huge game. Oh God, I think the Monaghan forwards have a fantastic setup there, and I think the Cork backs are probably their strongest point. You'll always have to back Cork though under pressure, they're just fantastic. So Cork, I'd still win that. I could be wrong.